if you're going to be coming from Scotland or England, maybe don't wear your British or English themed t-shirts you buy on your travels. I know I have my British Wolters World Shield t-shirt. I made sure not to wear that because it's one of those things you just don't really do when you are up here. So try to avoid the overly British, overly English clothing. Just letting you know.